That was it. Right then and there, I said to myself, oh my God, we don't know. We never know what someone else is thinking. We never know someone else's intentions. And often, we create these assumptions in our head and we allow our assumptions to infect us. No more. No more.